Would you like me to prepare some potatoes for the ladies downstairs, ma'am?
Potatoes? Again?
Why are we always eating potatoes?
Because these days I am the housekeeper, lady's maid, scullery maid and cook.
Have all the staff truly departed, Mama?
Well, I am quite good at boiling the veg.
Thank you, Mrs. Varley. Potatoes would be lovely.
A season with no new dresses, nor servants, are we to empty our own chamber pots too?
Mama, I cannot do that.
Calm yourselves. As I've told you, once the new Lord Featherington arrives, we will be provided for.
Well, where is he? Why is he taking so long?
Because he wishes to make us suffer. And the new Lord Featherington is off somewhere, delighting in our misfortune, because the man is as cruel as can be. I hear he cast his only son out to the Americas for daring to question his word. I tremble to think where he will send the rest of us if he has a mind. Cornwall, perhaps.
Cornwall?
Well, I suppose you may visit Mr. Finch and me.
If there is nary a penny for new dresses or stuff, there is certainly none for her dowry.
He shall prevent me from marrying.
Of course not. The man may be an old bitter curmudgeon, but he is a gentleman. And he will keep a gentleman's agreement, which is why we must waste no time in finding matches for the lot of you. Unless you are all betrothed, by the time our cousin arrives to claim the Featherington estate, we should be at his mercy. And then, heaven help us all.
You could always sell the silverware. Dinner service should fetch a handsome price.